so we're on to day three. Oh, why are these things so hard to find? There we go. Once again, little Ziploc pouch with spots. Hopefully that's not that water got in. Yuzu matcha. Interesting. So, let's get the scale. So yesterday when I tried to split one, 8, I wasn't left with much for the next one. So it looks like they're not all the 14. Oh, maybe that one was just short because this one looks like it's 14 again. So let's try for 7 this time instead. So I'm gonna do 7 grams. Tear off my mug. It's definitely like there's little wet crystals in there. I'm not feeling too good about those. Seven and a half in there. Get a picture of it before I add the water. See, yeah, there's it smells very sweet. Sweet and sour. Any lime? Bottom stirred up a little, then let the mixer do its thing. Yeah, very lemony lime. Lemony lime and greens. Like a really hot, weird green, super greens drink. I don't not like it. In fact, I probably like it a little bit more than the first couple. Just because those came out bitter. I'll give it a good. Probably not going to buy any more of it, though. Not like a, ooh, that's amazing, I want more, but good.